We played this odd gig in France. It was in a kind of campsite resort. Just had proper tiny kids and really old people, and everyone in between actually watching us.
Yeah, because it was like kind of a place where families go on holiday. It was a really strange gig to be doing, but it was sort of
in Hull. I think there's
kids on dad's shoulders and stuff like that.
We played a gig at the Hull Adelphi, which is a really amazing venue in England, and the oldest guy through the door was, I think, he was about 74, and then you have kids dancing at the front, and it's just all kinds of different age groups of people.
Yeah, so at first you just think, oh, what the fuck's going on? It's just so odd. I mean, we played an in-store show and there was a child right in the front row actually, like holding his hands over his ears.
I got an email from his dad.
You deafened my child?
No, he said, like, don't worry about him going like that. He was loving it.
Yeah. Okay. He was dancing and doing that at the same time. It's kind of quite crazy to see it.